Hey there, gearheads and aviation enthusiasts. Today, we're diving into the world of stealth technology with a close look at China's J-35 fighter jet. You might be thinking, hold on, isn't stealth stuff top secret? You bet it is. But we can still learn a lot about how it works by looking at the J-35's design. This bad boy is a twin-engine, carrier-based fighter designed to compete with the US Navy's F-35. It's got all the bells and whistles you'd expect: advanced radar, long-range missiles, and of course some seriously sneaky stealth capabilities. China's been pretty hush-hush about the details, but hey, that's what makes this stuff so darn interesting, right? Now, I'm no fighter pilot, but I've spent enough time around heavy machinery to know that form follows function, and the J-35 shape is a dead giveaway that it's built for stealth. We're talking sleek, angled surfaces designed to deflect radar waves away from the source. Think of it like this. You ever try shining a flashlight at a disco ball? The light bounces off in a million different directions. That's what the J-35 is going for. So, how does the J-35 actually pull off this disappearing act? Well, it all comes down to some clever engineering and a whole lot of science. First off, you got those smooth, continuous surfaces I mentioned earlier. No sharp corners or hard edges here, folks. That's because radar waves love to bounce off those kinds of things. Next up, we've got radar absorbent materials, or RAM for short. This special coating helps to soak up radar waves like a sponge, reducing the amount of energy that gets reflected back to the enemy radar. Think of it like wearing camouflage in the woods. You're not actually invisible, but you're a lot harder to spot. And then there's the internal weapons bay. See, carrying missiles and bombs under the wings might be convenient, but it creates a whole lot of radar clutter. By hiding its weapons inside, the J-35 can maintain its stealthy profile. It's like tucking in your shirt to look more presentable. Only in this case, it's about avoiding enemy missiles. Now, before you go thinking the J-35 is some kind of magical invisibility cloak, let's get one thing straight. No aircraft, no matter how stealthy, is completely invisible to radar. It's all about reducing that radar signature, making it much harder for the enemy to detect, track, and target. Think of it like trying to find a needle in a haystack. A regular aircraft is like a big, shiny needle, easy to spot. But the J-35, with its stealth technology, is like a tiny, dull needle coated in camouflage paint, still there but way harder to find. Section 4, situational stealth, when and where it counts. Now, how effective those stealth features are depends on a whole bunch of factors. The type of radar system being used, the terrain, the weather, even the pilot's skill all come into play. For example, older, less sophisticated radar systems might have a really hard time detecting a J-35, especially at long ranges. It's like trying to find that needle in the haystack using a pair of old reading glasses. But more advanced radar systems, especially those using lower frequencies, might be able to pick it up, even if it's just a faint blip on the screen. That's why tactics and strategy are so important. A skilled pilot can use the J-35's stealth capabilities to their advantage, exploiting terrain and weather conditions to mask their movements and stay one step ahead of the enemy. Section 5, outsmarting the radar, a game of cat and mouse. At the end of the day, stealth technology is just one piece of the puzzle when it comes to modern air combat. It's a constantly evolving game of cat and mouse, with radar technology and stealth technology trying to outmaneuver each other. The J-35 stealth features give it a definite edge in the right circumstances, allowing it to slip past enemy defenses and carry out its missions with greater success. But it's not a magic bullet. It takes a skilled pilot, smart tactics, and a bit of luck to make the most of these advanced capabilities. And that's what makes this whole thing so fascinating, right? It's a high-stakes game of technology, skill, and strategy, and the J-35 is right there on the cutting edge.